好，各位同学睇下 CEP 4009年嘅第42条啦。嗱，呢条问题就系有两句句子啦，someone swim to 啦，咁睇下 true or false 啦。如果两句都系 true 嘅咧，咁就 second statement 系唔系 correct explanation of first statement， 咁就影响咗佢 A 定 B 啦。咁睇一睇第一句 ，the velocity of an object 咧 flown vertically upwards is zero。Zero at the instant the object reach the highest point. OK， 嗱，睇上成個句子先啦，就係佢去到 highest point。好嘅，啊呢件物件係 flown vertically upwards， 向上拋佢，向上拋佢，去到最高點嗰刻，個 V 係零。好嘅，呢句説話非常正確。OK， 完全大家需要知道嘅嘢嚟嘅。True。第二句啦 ，acceleration of an object flown vertically upwards is zero at the instant the object reaches the highest point， 去到最高点嘅时候 ，acceleration 系零。呢一句绝对系错嘅 ，OK， 因为佢系向上抛啫嘛，但系佢系处于一个 vertical motion， 佢系有 acceleration 之条关系，佢个 A 系冇变过嘅 ，A keep 住都系 G 都系十，个 ms 负二嘅。OK， 咁所以第二句係錯，第一句啱，所以睇翻應該係 C 啊。